Them niggas crazy, shoot a nigga really. But me, I feel it new in me, and I step in the convo. You don't see no wrong, no. Second grass, I long mow. Baking shit, I make some shit, I did it, wish you tried to. Touching, walking by you, who you finna lie to? I've been feeling different, get me here before I try. And if you do not stay, then I'ma slide. Cause I've been awesome, leave me alone, I wanna be alone. I brought my fire on. Demons on them, got them demons on them, trying to fight them all. People wanna stay, them people wanna, what you right or wrong? And tell them, keep them bitches, they be lying. Tell the truth, niggas don't want beef cause they be dying. Bulletproof, they ain't tell you niggas still applying. Swing again, niggas want me dead instead of trying. Like he ain't got them killers right behind. Yeah, I don't want them be alone, I brought my fire on. Demons on them, got them demons on them, trying to fight them all. People wanna stay, them people wanna, what you right or wrong? And tell them, keep them bitches, they be lying. Tell the truth, niggas don't want beef cause they be dying. Bulletproof, they ain't tell you niggas still applying. Swing again, niggas want me dead instead of trying. Like he ain't got them killers right behind. No, so leave me alone, I wanna be alone, I brought my fire on. Demons on them, got them demons on them, tryna fight them all. People wanna stay, them people wanna, what you right or wrong? And tell them, keep them bitches, they be lying. Tell the truth, niggas don't want beef cause they be dying. Bulletproof, they ain't tell you niggas still applying. Swing again, niggas want me dead instead of trying. Like he ain't got them killers right behind.
Hey, what's good, fellas?
How are you?
How you doing on this fine Monday, man?
It's a nice night. No basketball on tonight or nothing. Is there any sports on tonight?
Been a while since we hopped on the Twitch stream. I feel like appreciate you all for just tuning in all fucking late and shit. Y'all are too kind. Too kind, to say the least. What a catchy little something, man. Short is the king of hooks. I'm going to stand by that. Olive, what's good, man? Thanks for the 15 months. You're a legend. Appreciate you. 15 months in the bitch. That's kind of a lot. Kento is indeed in this
Happy
one today.
15 months, Sarah. Kento, goddamn.
Why are you looking so small? Why are you looking like that today?
Hey. Happy smoke time,
Sarah. Kento. You're looking good, dude. Kento's looking damn near incredible. Better than he's ever looked. Why you stole my dog's bed? Sorry, man. You know what he's doing. Man.
Oh, what's up, Ken? What are you doing over here? What's up?
You just wanted to say what's up. Alex, what the fuck? Alex, you're a fucking madman. I appreciate you long time. Thank you for coming in with the 5 months. Jesus. Joe with the Twitch Prime. We got Slim Shady with the 16 months. He said, I love you. I love you even more, man. Bloodhorn, thanks for the 3 months, man. All of thanks for the 15. You guys are coming crazy. Alex with a 5 gifted. She's gonna turn 20 soon? Happy motherfucking early birthday, man. That's incredible. I'm gonna take a big ass bomb. Just for you, though. Alex with another 5 gifted. You're a sick fuck, Alex. You're a sicko, man. Thank you. 10 gifted, holy shit. Thank you so much, bro. Let's fucking go. Tommy, Big T, LA. Juan got the gifted. Let's go. Legendary Juan, he's a beast. And then King Riot. Welcome to the sub gang, everybody. Juan got my dog is a Shiba. He's an Americanized Shiba, though. That's the thing. He's not the pure Japanese one. So he was born here. He was born right here in Hollywood, damn near. He's a Hollywood dog. He was born in North Hollywood, actually. So good little guy, good little LA dog. But yeah, the ones that are shipped like off the boat are like double, maybe even triple the price. And they're a lot fluffier. So, he's a cutie, though. He's a cutie. You know what I mean? He has a lot more of a fox and stout-like appearance versus the other ones. Let's see, look. Like, he looks like... He looks more like the one on the right. Look at that. He looks more like the one on the right. He looks a little... Once he's full-grown, like a couple months, he's gonna look like that. But the one on the left, like, they're straight, like, they're so fluffy. Like, he's gonna look like this, you know? But, like, the Japanese Shibas, they look like the Doge ones, like, straight up, like, fluff balls kind of. See, look. Or, like, he almost looks like an Akita, almost, but he's, like, a really small Akita. Like, I guess that's the Akita. See, like, this looks like a, I don't know. See, this is an Americanized Shiba. It looks exactly like him, almost. It looks exactly like him. Look, this one looks exactly like him. Oh, this one's an Akita mix. See, look, he doesn't have those eyes as close together. He's got, like, he doesn't look as fluffy as this, though. Like, he's not this type of sheep. He's like, see, look at these. See, look, he's like kind of, I don't know. He's more like the one on the right. Well, look at the Japanese Sheepas. They're so like, yeah, taking the 1.2 grams out of Pete Gross. Good. Nikita's are cheers, bro. Amazing stuff. Axel, thanks for coming in 3 months. Brandon with the 14 months. Tropica, thanks for the Twitch Prime. You guys are homies, man. Sean, thanks.
Hey, no. Hey, hey. No.
Appreciate you, Sean. Shub, thanks for the 8 months. And then we got Great Big Beezy with the tier one.
Kenta, what do you got?
This is my first time catching a Twitch stream. What's good, Red? Appreciate you tuning in, man. It's fucking popping off, man. It's popping off. Gento looks like that one in the middle. True. He looks exactly like that. He's a little cutie pie. Oh, Gento. It's okay, Gento. You were born in America, not Japan. Don't let him tell you that you're not. Yeah. You're still a cutie pie, Gento. It's okay. The Poon Slayer. The Poon Slayer. Looks like a little so serious game. He wants the neck scratches. Look at him looking down at the ground and shit. Get out of here, Kento. Get out of here, dude. Get out of here. I don't know what happened to my emotes. They all got fucking deleted or some shit, man. We need to put them back. I'll do that after the stream. I apologize. Completely forgot to do that. You got to get a mini grow, serious gang? Yeah, I got to get a mini grow going 100%. The same company that reached that Yola did a video on as well, that reached out to him, reached out to me too. So I'm excited about it. They stopped communication for like a couple weeks. And then we started back up again. So hopefully I can get one of those units, start growing a plant and shit. It's gonna be dope. It's gonna be dope. Shout out to Yola. That Abby thing looks sick. Flows, thanks for coming to Twitch Prime. I appreciate you, man. You're a legend. Have you ever had a moment where you thought you lost Kento? Honestly, the first month I got him. Not like first month. Maybe it was the first few months or something. It was only one time. Kento, stop it. What are you doing, dude? Let's see. I was loading up groceries, right? So I left my door open, made a couple trips, and on the final trip up, for some reason, I just like laid on the ground and played with Kento for a little bit. And then I just like, I fell asleep, bro. I fell asleep on the ground. So the front door was open. Trunk was open, and then Kento was just like outside. I woke up and I was like, and I like ran outside, and like I was like running around, and I looked everywhere, or not everywhere, and I looked at like the little backyard, and he was just like chilling back there. And I was like, holy shit. How geeked were you? I was pretty fucking stoned. I kind of couldn't believe that. I was like, what? It's kind of insane, honestly. How? Yeah, I don't know. It was like, that was like a year ago. I've only had you for 10 months, I can't tell. Damn, I was crazy, bro. I was pretty damn stoned, I guess, or something. It was a crazy time, for sure. Knocked at the grass, right? He was having a good time. Kendo doesn't really run away, I don't know. He's a good guy. I'll knock on some wood.
I'm about to bust.
He knows he has to stay here. We can't survive in the wild. Imagine crawling on four legs all the time. I feel like I'd be way quicker, for sure. That's why he's so fast and he can, like, you know what I mean? He's agile and shit. If I was on all fours at all times, I'd be lit. Or if I just had four legs in general. Hey, would you rather have four legs or four arms? I think I'd rather have four arms. For surely. Bro, just got the superb battery on your recommendation. Shit's fire. Let's go. Exactly what I like to hear. That's awesome. That is fucking amazing. four legs, huh, plebe? I feel like you're in the minority here. Can't walk without any legs.
Yeah, but you don't need four. I guess you could maybe run faster, though, but I would rather run on all fours. Maybe, like, have two out coming on my back.
Nah, I don't know. That's fucking crazy. Damn, imagine having four arms, though. I could be like... I could just take two dabs at once. I could take two bong rips. I guess I don't have two mouths. I can't take two bong rips at once, but... You could do a lot. You could have threesomes way easier, even though you don't have two dicks, but, like, threesomes would go crazy. You know what I mean? Smoking on some Hawaiian Thunder Queen. Damn, you like that shit, huh? You like that shit. I like that. I like that a lot. Only thing I'm smoking on is some vanilla custard Nick shit. I don't mind selling myself. Nicotine, huh? I don't mind killing myself solely for some tasting so delicious. Vanilla custard nicotine sounds actually kind of fuck. Damn, bro. That sounds incredible. We're going to take this bong rip, and then I don't know what game we're going to play, actually. What game you guys on recently?
Yes, let's smoke, BB.
You guys on any certain games? Just, like, super chilling on a certain stuff? I've kind of just been, chilling. I don't know. Halo? A video tonight? We got a video coming tomorrow.
I love you.
Damn,
here.
This video is catching some always kind of making algorithm. The day better. This video just got, like, 5,000 views in the past, like, hour. YouTube, thanks. That's so weird. They recommend the weirdest videos. This video has a whole bunch of weed close-ups. It's got a whole bunch of smoke. It's got a whole bunch of, like, everything that YouTube doesn't recommend. And all of a sudden, they want to recommend this? Super random. And it's age-restricted. Like, what? What the fuck? How is this happening? I don't understand it. Kaboo, thanks for coming in with the 4 months, though. Jordan, thanks for coming in with the 3 months. You're a homie.
Have you heard of Valorant? Oh, I used to play a little bit of Valorant.
I'm more of like a CS fan. So like, I just can't, I don't know. I'm just not a good fan. I don't know, man. That's a tough one. Blood Hunt is pretty fun. I kind of do want to play a little bit of Blood Hunt. We will see. Run some Vanguard domination with me. Some Vanguard, huh? This guy's playing COD. Fuck with that. I fuck with that, man. Am I doing my weekly card videos? Indeed I am, man. I think we might just get them every Wednesday or something. We'll see what's popping. No delay in stream. Shit's lit. For the most part, it's pretty instant. How's the C36, Erick? It's a C63, but damn, dude. It's beautiful, man. It's beautiful. We're still getting rid of it at the end of the year, but it's going to be a fun 6 months. It's going to be a fun next 6 months, I'll tell you what. Video on Cresco or Flower Co. Oh, I do have Flower Co. I would do a video on Flower Co. But I do need a video on Cresco. 100%. Cop the drop, then drop my piece. Sad as fuck. No, I'm sorry to hear that, man. That's some bullshit. Bullet, thanks for the 8 months, man. Fuck, someone stole your pipe. That's Kaboo. I love you. Thanks for being here. And Mod, thank you.
Someone stole my bike today. Crying face.
Ah, then we'll be okay. Insurgency is super fun, man. I don't think I've played... I think I have Sandstorm. Didn't really play it that much, but original Insurgency is super fun. How was the vacation? I didn't really go on vacation. Sure. I've been in LA for a while. Ever played Elden Ring? Elden Ring's cool. You still getting a Trackhawk? I think I'm getting a C8, man. But honestly, it has even less room. Or, I don't know, because it has a frunk. But I have the back seat and the trunk. But in the C8, I'll have the frunk and the trunk. So I don't know. And I guess I'll have a little bit of the passenger seat. We'll see. I definitely won't be able to carry, like, long things, though, you know? With the C63, I can fold down the back seats and, like, put long things through in the back. But I can't do that in the C8. So I don't know what I'm going to do, honestly. Because I'm definitely going to need a Trackhawk, too. Maybe, okay, hopefully, here's the plan, right? Here's the plan. Hopefully, we can run up the second channel so fat in the next 6 months with the weekly uploads. And maybe even two uploads a week. We can catch some algorithms, get some sponsors that, like, I can take on two car... I mean, I can take on two car payments, but, like, it's just not responsible. But, like, if I can write one off completely as a business expense because it's for the YouTube channel strictly... We can build a little something out, you know what I mean? Like, we can have, like, a Trackhawk build type shit, you know what I mean? What if we just made, like, a 1,000-horsepower Trackhawk for no reason, you know? Fuck it. Fuck it. Let's do it. You know? Let's do it. Imagine having a C8 and a Trackhawk. God damn. But we just gotta, we gotta earn it first. You know? We gotta earn it. Let's do it. You should listen. We gotta justify it first. Drowning in euphoria. 6,000-pound write-off. I think it's heavy enough for a utility vehicle, technically, or something like that. I think there's certain heavy-ass vehicles that write off, but, like, yeah, pretty sure. You could easily push 1,000 track on with a little bit of money. Crazy stuff. The C8 with 200 less horsepower would smoke the Trackhawk. Yeah, but the Trackhawk has back seats and big fucking. Yeah, for sure, bro. Hey, you're gonna be crucial. You're gonna be a crucial part. Let's go. My homie, my big homie EOD right here is gonna be a big part of everything. Good guy. Ever thought about owning a car at plus 6,000 pounds? I mean, yeah, I think I do. Jeep brand vehicle generally considered property, whatever it is. This means the taxpayer may elect to treat one of them as an expense, and a lot of things expect from the taxpayer. Nice. Jeep brand vehicle. There you go. The copy and paste. Thank you, man. Two-seater is low-key inconvenient? Yeah, for sure. I have a coupe, and it's already kind of inconvenient. Having a two-seater is going to be kind of a bitch. Yeah. But it's going to be okay. It's going to be okay. Hopefully. We'll see. I am excited to see this. I don't really know what game to play, man. That was a good bonger. That was a great bonger. Wu-Tang. Wu-Tang something, huh? Let's take a dab from Minnesota. Man. Trippy, thanks for coming in with the 5 gifted, man. You're absolutely insane, man. Shout out to the guy who made water power cars. I don't think I've seen that. So electric cars are cool, though. One day, maybe we'll own a Tesla or something. I want a Tesla Roadster one day, you know? I think they're going to be extremely crazily priced, though. So, we'll see. First time tuning into the Twitch stream. Hey, what's good, man? What's good? Thank you for tuning in. Fuck. I said, fuck Luke. Good stuff. That's what I'm saying, Gucci Panda. Those shits are nuts, man. Should I buy Stizzy 2 grams 40s? They're pretty lit. They're not bad little somethings at all, man. I do have a good time with them. What am I trying to play right now? I'm trying to play something for sure. Maybe we should play a little bit of Blood Hunt. We'll play a couple games of Blood Hunt, see what the vibe is like. Might get a couple games of Warzone going, see what the vibe is like. And then we might play a couple single player games. Not couple. We're either going to play... I kind of want to play Dead Space tonight for some reason. Or Resident Evil or something. Not something scary, but like something like... I want to get immersed into something, you know? I want to get like into the world type shit. Maybe Red Dead. Maybe we'll play Red Dead actually. But like I'm trying to like chill and play a game, you know what I mean? That's like... world building or like a nice little something. RP might be the move, honestly. Check out 76. I don't really like Fallout 76. It's up. Mass Effect, huh? COD Zombies. I need to install Black Ops 3, bro. What am I doing? Is Goblin streaming right now? I didn't even check, man. RP would be best. RP. GTA RP, huh? Let's see. New Vegas. No Man's Sky, Red Dead 2. Red Dead Redemption. That's some good stuff right there. That's that good stuff. Phone's out. Dead Space is hella fun. Dead Space, in my opinion, is the best horror. Interesting. Best horror? I think it's pretty dope. Best horror might be a little bit of a schmink schmuck. We'll see though. I've been replaying Red Dead. It's mad fun, bro. I never even beat Red Dead 2, which is fucked up. We're gonna have to play it. I feel like Red Dead's RP please. Alright, fuck it. We'll play RP after this. I got you guys, man. I got you guys. After we win a couple games of Blood Hunt, I got you on RP. After we get a couple blinkers, ball rips. You know what we're doing out here, man. I don't even need to explain. Appreciate you guys for tuning in. Say y'all are some of the cutest ever. Need to arrange my desk and shit real quick. Apologies. And I need to change the stream game title and everything. I'm behind. Slacking right now. We're vibing out right now. Got the Stizzy solventless in my hand. Just vibing. I would never consider getting a motorcycle. Fuck that. Cars are already scary enough, if we're gonna be real. Like, going fast in a car is already fucking scary. Even though it's really fun and exhilarating, but that's really the reason why it's so like fun. It's because like, oh shit, like this shit's dangerous. A bike is next level, bro, because you can just die. Car accidents are pretty scary, bro. Bikes accidents are like, damn, you're dead. Like, you know what I mean?
Like, and that's not even, it cannot even be your fault too. Like, I passed by a bike accident today, and Kai used to have a Ducati, bro. We used to race some crazy cars. Like, I would just be like kind of recording, trying to keep up and shit with my Beamer, my four-cylinder Beamer, and then he would be racing like fucking Maseratis and fucking crazy whips, bro. Crazy whips, like baby McLarens and shit. Kai's the goat. Whoa, why is my cart blinking? You guys know why that is? You guys ever see a Stizzy blink 3 times white like that? Never mind. Oh shit. The fuck, this game already start? Hello? Oh my god. Yo, this game's broken, bro. What's up? I'm just pressing buttons now. What am I doing? Damn near just one tap me. Oh, he's so low. That's unfortunate. Well, he got that nice one tap shotgun off on me. He got that 150 off on me. That was close. Hey, it's okay. It's okay. We just need to find someone that's got one. We need one more respawn. Because I kind of feel worried running around with only 0 lives. But you can kill one of these fuckers real quick. Got melee damage, man. Armor? Yeah. I gotta throw a button to us. Ooh. I don't think it's either the pink or the red ones, but it looks like there's a pink and a red in here somewhere. Alright. Ooh, 2 health per second. Either give me all that. Band it up. Thanks for coming with the 4 months, man. You're a legend. It's one of the biggest legends. Yes, sir. One extra life. Come on. Thank you, bro. We're gonna win this game just for you. First game on. Then we're gonna play RP. We're gonna play like 2 or 3 games in this. And then we're gonna get RP going.
Yes, sir. Can't believe it's been 13 months. Love you, Erick.
13 months! More than one whole year. You're nutty, bro. Yeah, it is kind of cool how it measures it right here. Like, whoa. Time really does fly. You're a sicko, and I appreciate you. You said that. MJO 3250. Thanks, man. Left 4 Dead or something? I wish. Damn, Left 4 Dead. There's a game that, like, the same people that made Left 4 Dead made another one recently, right? But nah, this is, this is what I'm looking for. I'm looking for that action, man. Wait, who killed him? Like either of these guns, honestly. Oh, I see him. Where'd he go? Oh my god, I just missed it. I actually just missed every single bullet. That's nutty as fuck. Let's see how good this 9 barrel is. Where do you think he is? Fucking spooked right now. Oh. Oh my god, it's kind of nuts. Not really, it's kind of booty cheeks actually. Gee. Oh, give me that motherfucking yes-er. I wonder if you saw me. Fuck, where'd he go? I wish you could switch the camera angle, but at the same time, I feel like it's kind of fair if everyone, you know, everyone's locked to the same angle, I guess. Cop the drop. Oh yeah, you saw me, you broke your piece, dude. That's fucked up. 1080 to 140 randomly. That's fucked. Please, dude. Oh, he probably saw me, eh? He looks cracked. He's all jumping around and shit, looking for contact. How is he not dead? That's kind of insane how he's not dead. I don't know how he just died by that. Oh, chill, bro. Don't kill me. That's fucked. Why would he do that? Damn. I don't know how he did that. It's kind of crazy, bro. It's okay, though. Things happen. We just need one more person to eat with. They can eat this person. Oh my god, it's glitched. The zone's closing too. It's super fucked. What you got for me? Oh, this is where I just fought those fucking people. Damn. Wait. Essential. There's gotta be someone with the extra life. Come on. Zone's closing too. Yes. Amazing. You for this game of Warzone? I don't know. You just die faster in Warzone, but Warzone's cool. Warzone's fun because more people play it. It's like if you want to play with the homies and shit. People say the toggle is goated, but I don't know. I don't really like it. It's kind of booty cheeks. Make sure no one's behind me. I guess there's kind of a lot of zone that feels like this. Oh. Shit. Oh, choked that. Oh, bruh. That's clutch. This gun's goated as fuck close range. It's like nutty close range. Oh my. Bro, what? I hit the wrong thing, honestly. I don't know why I did that. I thought he. Actually, I couldn't. It's Q. Okay, my ability is Q. I hit X for some reason. Oh! This game's broken. There's no way. There's no way. This game's broken as fuck. What? How much health did he have, bro? Nah. I didn't miss a single shot. What? I didn't even miss anything. That's so crazy. That's crazy, bro. I just need armor, I guess. Fuck me. That's wild as fuck. Maybe that's why people like to talk, but I don't know. Oh. Oh, he got a shotgun. I'm dead as fuck. I missed there, honestly. Wow, that's crazy. I can't believe I didn't win that other one, though.
That's wild.
See, look, it usually melts kids. Like, it usually... Dude, that thing usually melts people. I guess I haven't played this game yet. But, like, bro, that's crazy. It should have killed him. Fuck this game, man. If Warzone doesn't have an update, I kind of want to play a game or two of that. And then we'll play GTA. Because I think GTA is already updated and all good to go and shit. We don't need nothing to do with GTA. Diablo Immortal. What is this? There's a new Diablo game coming out? That's kind of cool. No way. MW2 official artwork reveal. How cool. Diablo Immortal. What is this? Diablo Immortal is coming soon. People love Diablo, huh? Diablo is like one of those beloved franchises type shit. I remember when the Diablo 3 dropped, it was like a big deal. You know what I mean? This is supposed to be like the next thing. I don't know what happened to the emotes. They all got deleted. Super weird. Twitch deleted them. I don't even understand it. Bought Overwatch on my Xbox, played it one time, never touched it again. Overwatch is just that game, huh? Overwatch this stage. Oh, install the beta. Look, and just put it on there for me. That's cool. I'm down to play a little beta action. 11 gigabyte update. Yeah, you can suck my god. Fuck you. Or just play Grand Theft Auto. You guys know the best free server to play on GTA RP? What do you guys got? What do you guys got? I have no idea what the best game, or what the best servers are. Zero idea. Isn't there a second Overwatch? Like, isn't it already out? That's wild. I heard it was like the exact same thing. Your boy's a level 700 plus monk on Diablo. Hey. That's sick. Let's see. Let's try to find a good one. We're gonna have to download the what's it called? Oh, sort by players. Yeah, I can't get on NoPixel, though. I just can't. Like, either I get onto it, or, like, I pay $250 a month. I don't know if I'm down for that. Diablo's a glorified mobile game? That's fucked up. Diablo's pretty cool though, you know what I mean? District 10's a good server. Join for the true no pixel experience, it says. I wonder if these are the real no pixels, or are these just... These are just like no pixel inspired, huh? Or is this the real no pixel? Can I actually join these? Because I know they do have a free one, but it's always full, so you damn near need to play to the queue or something like that. I don't know. We'll see if we're able to play this shit. I'm a real dead. I gotta do a bunch of shit. Okay. Warzone guns be broken, like how's it gonna take 2 full mags to kill him? I feel like the Warzone time to kill is not that bad. I can kind of respect the time to kill in Warzone. I like it better. I don't know. I was gonna say I like it better in this game, but what the fuck? That shit is nutty as fuck. 5 in the morning. I'm really on the way. What was the game you were just playing called? It was called Bloodhunt, my guy. A little Bloodhunt action. Bad Lord, people. Take the shrooms, you'll be more focused. You think so? Maybe I do need to take a couple shrooms. Just a couple shrooms. Some good shrooms going on. Ooh, someone tagged me in a crazy little setup. Just going crazy. Wow, why can't I just... Why can't I fucking... It's crazy. There we go. Make a car video. You slide in the C63. Little drift action. I'm always down. It's the beauty of rear-wheel drive, baby. You know what it is. Yeah, buddy. Wait, why is this on my screen right now? Hang on. Connection failed. No way. Hang on, let me see. Connection rejected. Please link your account in order to join. Oh, that's... Alright, let's see. Damn. You trip harder if you put your shrooms in your... I don't know if there's many drugs that you can... How many drugs can you actually put in your ass? Like, there's... That's just, like, such a weird way to get fucked up. Like, why would you do that? You know what I mean? Honestly, I might just see what it takes to just, like, pay for the smallest amount of no pixel. There's a lot of servers, and the worst thing is, like, jumping server to server trying to find one. So we're just gonna fucking connect no pixel. 100%. Might play Borderlands right now. Might play Red Dead right now. Might play motherfucking... Damn, I don't know. I don't know what is there to play right now. What have you guys been playing? I see a lot of Apex in the chat. You guys playing Apex, huh? Apex is kind of cool. I like the gunplay mechanics of Apex a lot. Reminds me of COD almost. COD's pretty cool. There's no way you guys are still playing Fortnite right now. What else is out there? Depends on the ass, bro. True. You can boof anything you put your mind to? Damn. I guess you might be right about that. You might just be right about that. You just say boof alcohol? You can definitely put some alcohol in your ass. Like, there's no doubt about that. I'm not even doubting that for a single second. The movement is insane. Apex is pretty chill. Oh, whip some Forza, huh? Forza might not actually be that bad at all. I'd fuck with Forza. Damn, Forza would be kind of lit. What is Forza on? Xbox. Alright, Xbox, shit. What else is there? There's like other games on other apps, right? We can play some Sifu. I think we're gonna play... Ooh, should we play Forza? Shit. We'll play Forza then Red Dead, I think, or something like that. Yeah, I don't even know my no pixel account or anything. And I have to link it to play. And then I have to pay that shit. Hang on, let me see. Yeah, I guess I have to make an account, maybe. I could have sworn I had one, though. I completely forgot what it was.
Fuck. Hang on. I was like paying for that shit accidentally for a minute. You have to pay to even like get you have to pay to get rejected. Damn near. Like I was getting rejected from all my applications and I was still having to pay monthly. It's crazy. Play some Rebirth. I got to install that gig install and it's like, or that gig update, and it's like 20 gigs or something like that, which is ridiculous. If I saw gigabit speeds, it wouldn't even be a problem. But nowadays it is, which is crazy. Resident Evil, bro. Honestly, we might fuck with Dead Space. Oh, I don't know. There's so many just games that I just don't know what to play, bro. I just don't know what to play. We'll get like a race or two in a Forza, and then I think we're gonna get Dead Space. But it depends on how we're feeling. I'm changing my mind like every 20 minutes type shit. You know what I mean? We just gotta take these blinkers and think about it. Don't leave, I'm about to take a dab. Whoa, no one's leaving. I'm talking about the future. I'm talking about what could happen in the future. Type of shit. We got some vibes, you know. You hear him? I can't feel my legs. Yeah, I know, zombies is lit, bro. We need to get some real good shit. God, I am. Oops. Wow, optimizing my PC 1%. Unbelievable. Oh, I'm down, man. A puff rip? You mean like a puff go? Oh shit, my stream's lagging like a bitch too. Oh no. Faded Chumba. Chumba, appreciate you with the 9 months. Come your face. I'm living good though, Faded. Much love, man. Brought for Horizon 4. My Xbox deleted. Now I only got the demo. That's fucked up. That's super fucked up. Damn. Why does this take so long? Wow, the blinkers, I mean, you can't even take a blinker off this. There's like no time limit and it's super weird. The pods are also super weird because they don't go down. Like, they just don't go down. I've been sleeping these for so long. So Forza's slowly dying. I feel like every game slowly dies until a new one comes out, you know? COD did it right with like every year because, like, man, public interest just dies so quick, you know? It's crazy. Drum down the cloud with Mr. TAC anytime. I think he stays in NorCal. Next time he's in LA, though, I'll probably see him in a next, like, little event or something like that. But he wants to make some car content, which would be chill. I know we got a beam. Which is super lit. Some games never die. Ah, true. Still playing Black Ops 1 Zombies? God dropped the Ghost. Ghost was almost good too. I like the gunplay in Ghost. The guns weren't that bad. The creative class was cool. But it's really just the maps that killed Ghost, bro. Ghost was, the maps were so fucking ass. Like, I can't even describe how bad that shit was, man. Card collab with Alex one day? Bro, I wish. That'd be awesome. Card collab with Alex Choi would be next one. One day. We gotta build something out. Ernie, thanks for the Twitch Prime. Revulsion, thanks for Twitch Prime. Appreciate you. You fuck with fishing? Of course, man. Of course. Any games tonight? We're loading up Forza, but for some reason it's just taking a million years. And then we're gonna play, if this doesn't really work out that well, I think we're deciding between Dead Space and Red Dead. I might just let chat decide.
good stuff. Yeah, we'll get a poll going 100%, man. 100%. Not as long as GTA loading, though. True. I was watching this video trying to swing a truck, and he needs your help. Swing a truck? Someone's trying to drift a little, bro. You said 2-0, that's your name? Some San Antonio shit for sure. That's that good times right there. Do another episode with Yola. I'm down. Like another video? Or like another podcast episode? That's all him. You know what I mean? It'd be cool in a few months, though, 100%. That would be super good. Oh my god, finally. Oh, I forgot I have a Gallardo. Let's go. Oh, and I forgot I don't have my controller plugged in. I haven't even picked up my controller in a fat ass minute. Oh, goodness. Come on. Oh, that's a Huracan? What? Doesn't this look like a Gallardo? Fuck it. No. Let me switch my whip real quick. Let me get in a little... Where's my blue Porsche at? Oh, I have a super fast? Shit, bro. Completely forgot. Let's just do some races. Let's unlock some cars. That's my favorite thing. I do have the Valve Index. The Valve Index is fucking sick. But one of my things broke, and it's been broken for like a year and a half. I just haven't fixed it. Like an actual insane amount of time. I only had it for like 3 months, and that shit broke. So dumb.
We could look for a piece of Mexican racing and American sports car history.
What are you talking about, baby girl? Germany. Ooh, restriction 700 to Germany. What's this reward? Reward super wheel spin. That's kind of cool. Mercedes-Benz A45. That's kind of lit. I'm down for something like that. House. Ooh, fast travel here. Thought you could, right? Fast travel for 10,000 credits. What the fuck? You think I'm rich? We'll just drive there. Ooh, homie pulled up in the purple Beamer. Cobblin just dropped the video dissing my time. Bruh. What's your next tattoo? Shit, man. I don't know. People always ask me that, but I have absolutely no idea. Hey, what's up, Kento? How you doing, mate? Should I save the blunt or smoke half of them right now, half in the morning? Oh, that's a good thing. Yeah, probably half right now, half in the morning. It's a good look. Facing the blunt sometimes will get you fun. Oh, shit, am I supposed to jump this? New personal best? Did I get something unlocked for that? Oh, I need to get a fat jump, huh? This guy got 1,000 feet? How the fuck? Right, I need to get a good first. I said running start. Invite people with Windows Plus? I don't know how to do that. Whoa, is that someone's Mustang? That's a sorry ass one. Dangstone or 956? Alright, let's do it. Come on. Give me a good jump. Oh, shit. That was close. Oh, that's a great jump. God damn, that's a great jump. That's still only 2 stars? What the fuck do I need? Bro, that's crazy. I'm in the top 90%. Wow, that's wild. I need 3 stars to get it. Oh, wait. Is that the event? Or am I tripping?
Turn around.
Come on. How is that not to be stuck off?
200 yards. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Is it the launch control thing? Or am I tweaking? It's gotta be, right? Oh yeah, launch control. I'm tripping. Seasonal PR stunt. I don't know what a super wheel spin is. Volkswagen Golf R? Ooh, we can win a little Golf R. That's cool. What else we got in this bitch? I'm trying to win some bangers, man. I'm trying to hit some hits. Mercedes-Benz 190E? That's pretty dope, actually. A classic Benz? Oh my god, we can win a GT3 RS. Get the fuck out of here. We gotta go there immediately. We gotta go there immediately. How far is this shit? It's 10 miles. Damn near across the whole map. Super wheel spin. I'd say that was a great jump, but the game just didn't want me to give it to me. Golf R and Subaru WRX hash are my dream cars. I feel like those are attainable dream cars. I fuck with that. You're gonna get them, I believe in you. Oops. Here's we're off the road. Some Alex Chor shit. Oh, god damn, that was like a little streetcar. I've seen a lot of those in LA. I'm taking pictures of the road and shit. It's kind of cool. Oh shit. Going fast right now. 200 miles an hour. Magic. Oh shit. A deer. Yo, what up, bro? Damn, he's in a GTR. That shit's sick. Damn, look at that thing.
Turn left.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Dodge that tree like a beast. Damn, not worried. A shortcut? That's nuts. That's nuts. Come through, bro. Come through. Can't believe how far it is. Can't believe how big this map is. It's actually pretty insane. Oh, shit. Oh, oh, oh. Damn, my car didn't even want to just reverse that thing. That's crazy. Whoa, how the fuck did he get all the way up there? Car just built different? That's what I'm saying. That's how cars should be built. Keep telling me. Little 812. It's like a dream car. Ooh, I was gonna say, hopefully we can go through those. I think it's so dumb how you can't drive through those on GTA. Those are like the things that you should be able to drive. Oh my. Fuck all the roads, bro. We're taking a straight shot. Oh my, oh my, oh my. Look at this thing. Just a couple scratches, you know what I mean? Nothing major. A couple cracked windshields and windows. Uh-oh. I knew that was gonna happen driving into that. No way, he just flew past him. It's not that far away, I feel it. Oh my lordy. Oh my lordy. Oh shit, we're back on a road. Oh, road. Oh shit. Damn, that was almost so sick. That was almost tight, don't lie, don't lie.
drifting through the forest.
Sheesh.
West Coast Customs? That's what I'm saying. Cool, you can go through those.
Turn left.
A sick drift. Damn, he hit a sick drift and I just hit a sick drift. Okay, Foggy Nevada, rank motherfucking 287. Jesus. Yeah, it's got the best ceramic coat, actually. Can you believe that shit?
200 yards.
Done by my good friends. I don't know what this story is.
Yo, Eric.
Enter the championship. Co-op. Place first against highly skilled drivatars. That's all I want. Place first at the end of the championship. Fuck PvP. Would you rather? Let's do it with the convoy. Come on, boys. Let's win ourselves a GT3 RS right now. Let's go. Oh, car's fixed. Sad boy Danny, thanks for the 4 months, man. We lit. About to hop on VR. Let me know if you need a tour guide. Dude, for sure. I need a rental for this. Ooh, an RS6? That's sick. Ah, new traction control. Bro, I want this Porsche. Damn, this is a nice car too, though. I'd whip the fuck out of this. The new RS6 is cool. I see you on my friends list. Come through, bro. Come through. Why are you not adding me up right now? Right now, bruh. Yes, sir. Oh, shit. Someone's already got a nice one. That's dope. The wetland charge. Whoa. What? Why is it lined up like this? Oh, shit. Playing against some bots. We better win this shit. Someone's got a 718. Ooh. Oh, I see you, EOD, with the nice little Porsche. That's good stuff right there. How many Porsches on this one? Are you streaming and just chatting? Oh, shit. Hang on, let me change that. Oh, my God. I don't know what this is. That's a nice Porsche. Excuse me, fellas. Fuck out of the way. What the fuck? Could one of the mods change it to Forza Horizon 5 for people? No way, we're about to lose some mods in there. Get up there. Oh, Jesus. This is a nice 911 in front of me. Okay, I see you, Foggy. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. It's raining. It's raining. That's fucked up. There's actually a bot in first place right now. He's fat in first place, too. He's, like, way ahead. Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. We're doing it right now. We're about to win this Porsche. We're in the lead big time, I'm pretty sure. So we're doing good. We're doing well. Oh. Quick little skirt. It's fucked. Boom. How are we getting this combo right now? I just wrecked. It said awesome, right? You gotta
gotta keep up this combo right now. Hey, EOD, how are you in last place, man? New personal best for the skill chain. 130. I've never flipped in this game before. Did I miss it? Yes. Oh my god, I'm actually damn near in last place. This is wild as fuck. These bots out of here, man. These bots out of here. Damn, that's a nice Porsche. These are nice cars in this game. My windshield wipers are going crazy right now. Let me get back up. New flip. Damn, I just tapped it too. It's kind of hard to flip in this game like that. Any bubbles? 3, 4, 2, 6, 9. Fuck you, buddy. These bots are kind of nice. Oh, shit. That's right, buddy. Fuck you. Is this like a... What is this? Oh, it's a... No, it is a Porsche. Like a rally car Porsche or something. Race ends in 20 seconds. Someone already like placed first. Oh, skirt. Chill, bro. Damn.
2 months, many more to come. Happy smoking, y'all.
No way, I'm about to get a DNF right now. That's not what I did. Hey, happy smoking 2 months. Appreciate you, bro. Sad boy, thank you for coming in with the shit skis. See me? Let me hit this blinker for you real quick, buddy. Fifth. God damn. Hey, it's okay. It's because I hit that roll, bro. I hit that tree and flipped. Shit's not bad. Me and the homies won. Yep. You see us. Victory. That's what I won? No way. Oh, shit. Oh, I forgot that I just pressed the wrong button, bro. Wait, so I don't win the Porsche? No way. Why don't I win it? Do I have to be in first place to win it? It was co-op, though. It wasn't PvP. No way, bro. No way. I thought your team just had to win. Did we do all that for no reason? Oh shit, there's more races. I always say that. I always say that. Fuck me. It is a few races, huh? You still streaming Ninja Shed? Oh shit.
Yes, sir.
I am still streaming Ninja Shed. Or is that? Horizon. Not Sergeant, 12 months. Appreciate you, man. Let's go, baby. Someone's got an RS5 on the other one, huh? Some nice whip. I got some nice whips in this shit, man. I'm not gonna lie. What do we got around us right now? Nice pushes. Grog pain bringer. I earned a wheel spin. Let's go. Dude, the bot starting first place. It's crazy. I'm about to win this one for real. I'm about to place first. Oh my god, great braking by me. Come on, RS6. This is a heavy ass car though, but it's lit. I want an RS6. They're kind of expensive though. I mean, not this old one, I don't know. I think this one was only available in Europe. Oh shit. Oh my god, that actually kind of saved me. But that was lit. the new RS6, like the 2020 ones, are like $120,000-$130,000 or some shit. I know it's a dope car. I'd say it's like 90, maybe 100. I'd say it's like 100, you know. But it is a pretty sick car too. But it's still a car. Foggy Nevada's got to be the best for the driver. I was not looking at the map. Fuck me, dude. I just let two bots pass me up. It's okay, it's okay. You're damn near barely in the lead right now. See the Golf R, they swapped everything in the RS3 into it. What, they put an inline 5 into the Golf R? It's damn near the same, like, car, for sure. So I've seen that. Wow. We call it the glorified little Golf. Good shit, you get up there. Oh, brother. Skirt. You see me zooming. That's the stupidest turn in the history of fucking race car games. What is that? It's alright. I've accepted my defeat, but I'm not worried. Maybe we can. We're just racing our homie right now. I'm a BDOD, don't worry about it. He's getting away from me, it's okay. Shit. Oh, shooting flames? Come on. Fifth again. I'm high as a bitch, man. Didn't you watch Tokyo Drift? You gotta hit that e-brake. Damn, Tokyo Drift. I feel like watching Tokyo Drift tonight. What? I've been watching some, like, classic movies recently. Audi Long. After this, let's do a poll real quick on the next game to play real quick. Poll. Next game, we'll do Borderlands, Red Dead 2, or I guess it's Wonderlands, or Red Dead 2, or let's see what else is out there. Shit, I don't even know. I don't even know. Oh, Dead Space. True. 2 minutes, you can start the poll. Make sure you click that shit. That was, I believe, in you. This shit works. Blue team wins. Let's go. Oh, let's fucking go. Bro. Bruh.
Seasonal event complete. What did you think? Did you like it?
No fucking way. Shout out, what a BZ for the fire late night breakfast. True, man, true. 11:30, it starts at 11 too.
Next Horizon adventure prepped and ready for you.
Oh my god, give me a wheel spin. You know, I'm a fucking addict. What the? Oh shit. 2019. Red Dead 2 is winning by a fat little something. I like that. Where is it? Is it green? Oh, this is my 570. That thing is good. Wow. I would like the car delivered to me. Thank you very much. Oh, shit. Why is this not working? Hello? Am I tabbed out or something? Sometimes just... Bro. Oh, my lordy. Oh, shit. He just got one, too. You're just a little dirty. Oh, that's your horn? Oh. Is that a Urus? Wait, what is that? I can't even tell by the taillights. Is it a Mach-E Mustang? It is a Mach-E! What the fuck? Shut the fuck up. We all just got the same car. Let's go. Always a little first person view is what I need. Oops. Yes, I like that too. Bro, what button it is to change the view. Let's see. Let's press it down. Oops.
I've
set your route to a new seasonal championship. I have disabled head-to-head for you.
What? Well, don't disable head-to-head.
Head-to-head enabled. Good luck.
Oh, it feels like I'm really in this bitch. Damn!
You've just been challenged to a head-to-head.
Come on, Lord. I'm stuck.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Damn, driving in first person is fucking insane. It's the kind of immersion I want. The gauges are sick. Is the G-Force real? Wow, the G-Force is a real gauge in there. What the fuck? That's crazy.
In 400 yards,
it's actually insane.
Turn sharp left.
And it's a real kilometers per turn hour gauge. Left. Oh shit, oh my god. See if we got anything else that we can fuck up. Any other free cars? There's the Volkswagen, which is kind of cool. Mercedes-Benz 190E is pretty fresh. Or we could just play, what's it called already? What season? We just did that one. That's kind of. What's this one? This one's also wet season. German pickup 4x4s. Mercedes-Benz 190E sounds so clean. Oh, shh. Damn, pills. Let's rev this hoe, huh? Wow. The shooting flames. Oh my god, my wing fell off. I don't think this shoots flame stock, does it? Oh my god, what is that, a Pagani or something? I don't even know. Get that Golf R? Fuck the Golf R. Look at this guy doing donuts and that shit. Wait, what is it? Looks like a Ferrari almost. Is that the LaFerrari? Damn, does the LaFerrari look that sick? Damn, it is like a LaFerrari. Or is it the Enzo? I don't know. Ferrari doesn't make that many models. It's gotta be one of them. That's crazy. Imagine actually having looks like this and doing donuts. Damn, the interior even looks sick. Alright, cool. Let's play some Red Dead. Check your messages in the game and give you free cars. Oh, you get that big purple star, you get a nice car for doing nothing. Oh shit. I was just being a jackass. Apologies, fellas. Can you take a blinker with us? It just became my brother's birthday 26 minutes ago. Bro, shout out to your brother, man. That's fucking sick. Ah, he's a dope man, I can already tell. Hell yeah, big birthdays. Big fat birthdays, man. That's exciting, hell yeah. I'm excited to upload a video too. Oh, ASMR hit, huh? Hey. Whoa, this song's a classic. Someone just donated a little ASMR action. Fuck that, man. Let's do it. Let's do it then. Turn off that. Oh, we gotta load up the bowl first. If you guys don't know what the ASMR hit is, man, we turn off the music, turn off the mic all the way, and we smoke a nice motherfucking bowl skis. Nothing more to say about it. On ASMR mode, man. ASMR mode. Your ears are about to be assaulted. pleasantly, to say the least.
Oh yeah, it's fucking time, baby. Are you guys ready for this? Let's fucking go. Let's go. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can everyone hear me right now? It's time, baby. It's a motherfucker.
Sorry about that. I'm like, yeah. Nova Dildo's coming soon? Come on now. Come on now. Don't spoil the fucking shitskis. Don't spoil the shitskis. Do people still play this game online? Did this game have an online? I don't even remember. You guys play this game on a controller or a mouse and keyboard? I feel like this is kind of a controller game, but sometimes I play GTA on a mouse and keyboard. That's fucking hilarious, Scott. That's a good copy pasta. I might cop that. Cock cam? You gotta get that on OnlyFans, brother. It used to be Chatterbait back in the day. Not anymore. I would for sure cop my own pocket pussy. That'd be sick. Damn, that'd be awesome. I don't know who it'd be molded after, though. Like my butthole. My bad. I don't know who said that shit. Let me change it to Red Dead. Have you ever tried the game The Best Month Ever? I don't think so, man. I don't think so. Alex, thanks for the one. You gotta hop online with me and EOD sometime. True.
You gotta hop online with me and EOD sometime.
Start an Only Chance? Damn. Starting only fucking cans. Red Dead Redemption 2. Fart on the mic. I'm begging you. Oh shit, completely forgot. I kind of want to play this on a controller, honestly. Damn, I got a bounty on me right now. What's up, baby? Damn, she's got some yitties on her. Wildin'. I forgot how good this fucking game looked. I forgot how to run and shit. Good girl. Alright, yeah, I completely forgot how to play this game and shit. What's your bitrate? I want to say it's like 4,000. Ammunition. A letter has arrived for you. Fuck you. Like, these are the missions right here. These are the missions we need. Dutch mentioned that the gang might be able to help Evelyn Miller with lobbying officials in St. Denis on behalf of Rainsfall, the Native American chief. Fuck, let's just do a mission right now. Oh, it's gonna rain, it looks like. Damn, is that her again? She's going crazy over there. I feel like you should be able to hold it instead of tapping, but you gotta tap it to go your fastest, which is bullshit. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, EOD. They don't even taste like anything. I just don't get it. I just don't know why they're so tough. Shit makes no sense. But I'm kind of shit at eating any pill, to be honest. Damn near some, like, Benadryls will be too big. And I'll be like, yeah.
Y'all like pepperoni nips or the inside out ones? Damn, inside out nipples? I don't know about all that. Are you talking about like the innies or outies? Like, you know. Pusses? I've seen those. Oh, who's screaming? Oh. How the fuck do I... I didn't know how to get off the... Oh!
Come on, move out. You go and tell folks what you saw here. We ain't gonna be dictated to.
Sometimes I wonder if our point's less effective if we keep killing everyone. Maybe next time we leave one of them alive so they can spread the good word.
Damn. I guess I was supposed to stop him or something, but... That's how it be sometimes. I can loot him real quick, though. Give me that shit, pussy. How is it minus rep for looting him? They're already dead. Yo, what's up, bro? Why'd you kill that guy? What other guns do I have? Pistol. Dynamite, fire bottle. Oh, I have a tomahawk. I have a throwing knife. Damn. Some more rifles around. Let me get some rifle rounds real quick. Give me my knife back. Oh my god, I got him right in the eyeball. That's a throw. And I can get it back. Let's go. And I got a horse reviver for my horse. It's because they're dead? What, am I supposed to loot someone who's alive? I feel like that's even more unethical. They're not gonna use that shit, man. You know? Look at this guy. How'd this guy live? The red right in there. These guys need to watch there where they're going, man, for real. I don't know if I'll get arrested because I have a... Oh, shit. I thought it was a train or some shit. St. Denis. I do have a bounty. Oh, I do have a bounty here. I don't even have enough money to pay it, damn near. Isn't 1500 kind of a lot of money? I think I'm supposed to wear. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm supposed to wear a mask or something. How do I do that? That's some bullshit. Ankles got broken by the barrel. See, I need one of those wagons, man. That's the future. These guys got wheels. I'm still living in the past with a goddamn horse. Unbelievable. Oh my god, this thing cuts like a fucking animal, though. Look at this thing. I'm about to tear this horse's ACL doing some crazy shit. Oh, little question mark? What's going on in here? What's up, bro?
Fantastic. You Americans are nothing but shysters and traitors and slippery tongue ball suckers.
I'm inclined to agree.
Here, help me please. Back to work with a bloody smile. No problem, Marco. You are the great genius, so we shall the hot poker up the ass. Say thank you, Marco. Thank you. Oh, thank you.
What are you, some kind of... European toy maker?
No, I am a fucking genius with poker up the ass, like I say. Toy maker. Hello?
Do I look like I should entertain children?
No.
No, he says. No. I am the savior of the mankind, Bobby. Yes,
You meet him. Professor Marko Dragic. The one the silver tongue American betrayed and not paid the money to. Yes, he told to shit, man.
So, what's this toy about?
It is not a toy, Big Nuts. It is demonstration of my genius, of my ideas about the source of life.
Oh, it's a toy boat.
Yes, it is a toy boat that I can power remotely using electricity in ways you cannot see.
Good for you. Ways I cannot see.
And still the investors will not come. Just a couple of old ladies and a moron.
Ladies, please.
Ladies! Gentlemen! Enchanté! Hello, hello, sir! Okay, how is the piles? Yeah? Good, good, good. Okay, my friends, you are about to witness history. A demonstration of my infinite insight. All of us, we feel old. You are old. Oh. But I can make you immortal. Using waves you cannot see. I will power this boat.
You're a goddamn fraud.
Oh.
And this buffoon dressed up like a buffoon is a stoolie. I watch them conspire, you morons.
I never met this
I am in space and I understand things.
Isn't that right?
Which part of it?
So, Professor, show us your magical
damn near Jesse jumps.
Only this time let the buffoon control it. Check if there's any funny business.
No, this ain't nothing to do.
That's what I'm saying, Tyler. I hope GTA 6 is insane.
It is easy. Any moron could do it, and I am about to prove that. Here, take this, and this, and... Don't touch that. Use these ones to steer and this one to shoot torpedoes, okay?
What?
Yes, now blow up the little battleships and avoid the sea mines. They have magnets attached. They can nest the explosion if they touch the bottom.
Wait, what? How do I fire?
If this silly dimwit can use torpedoes on both to destroy the battleship, imagine what technology can do in the hands of certified genius!
What?
If you hit another mine, the boat is kaput. Understand? Look out, look out!
Oh, it shoots us.
No wires, Superman, no pulley system underwater.
Hey, chill. Let me retry the checkpoint. The boat is the boat will be kaput. My bad. I didn't see the fucking...
Use these ones to steer and...
Chill.
This one to shoot torpedoes, okay? Yes, now blow up the little battleships and...
Yeah.
The sea mines. They have magnets attached.
Change the camera? What? This thing... Dude, this game's nuts.
Okay. Oops. If this silly dimwit can use torpedoes on both to destroy the battleships...
Damn.
What technology can do in the hands of certified genius! And I have a certificate.
Let me shoot another one. Come on. Oh, I missed it.
See what he does? No wire like telegraph. No pulley system.
Don't touch the mines, human.
Hey, chill, bruh. Look at that shot. The fucking messiest submarines.
Yes, you see what he does? Now bring the boat back to the dock.
Oh! I didn't think it would do anything.
This one to steer and this one to shoot torpedoes.
Damn, that's
okay?
Bullshit. We're gonna do one shot each.
And avoid the sea mines. They have magnets attached.
Head on. I don't miss.
If they touch the bottom. Okay. If this silly dimwit can use torpedoes on both.
What if I knock this into this over here?
What technology can do with the hands of certified genius? And I have certificate. You avoid the mines, yes? That is what controls our...
I'm not on the mines, man. What a shot.
You see what he does? No wire like telegraph. Look.
There. I'm gone for you.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
oh, no.
Now, bring the ball.
Oh, I was going to say, I hope I didn't fail it again, bro. I'm not going to fail this mission again. Fuck out of here.
If anything was
What the? What the?
Let me just reload her.
This thing's kind of sick.
This is really remarkable.
This is just a demonstration of my prowess, sir. The real miracles require investment. Now the dimwit will use invisible waves to destroy the little sailing boats before they get to other side of Kong. Still avoiding magnetic mines.
No, he'll attempt to at least.
Shush! You're not here for this smart talk.
Damn.
The steam train, the telegraph machine, the motor car. They will all seem
the motor car.
In comparison to this technology, we are not reliant on
wires. I just don't miss
or coal or gasoline. Oh. No, just rays in the air, like the voice of God. Funding from us, funding from you, of course. But what thing to find? What an opportunity! No one is stupid.
Look who rules the sea.
Let's go.
Very good, very good. Now bring in the boat back here. Full.
Oof.
Undeniably.
Oh my God! Didn't explode.
But you are not fools. As I say, thank you, thank you.
What is that?
It is the stuff of life, sir.
It's incredible.
No, no, no. Incredible things are in my lab, back at Dover Hill. That will astound all of you. Mr. Marcel, can I count on your support?
Well, this is expensive.
It is immortality, sir. It is very cheap. Perhaps over lunch.
Maybe.
I'm gonna go.
Oh, yeah, of course. And thank you. If you're ever up near Dover Hill, pay me a visit. There, I will really amaze you.
Ooh. Thanks, bro.
I hope you will forgive my European course.
Oops. Creepy. Let's go. Mosquitoes are fucking me up. I fucking hate mosquitoes, man. Yeah, you know what it is, Cheesy. You know what the vibe is.
Excuse me.
What's up?
Hey, do I know you?
Mr. I believe we've met.
We have.
At that ghastly party.
Oh, Evelyn Miller.
Unfortunately
Evelyn.
So, Mr.
Arthur Morgan, at least sometimes.
Can I say something rude?
Sure.
The mayor thinks you robbed him. To be clear, he wasn't very upset about it. He rather liked you.
Okay.
Do you, can you steal things?
Is there a reason you're asking me to incriminate myself, Mr. Miller?
Well, I'm sorry. Have you met? This is Rainsfall, a great chief, and his son, Eagle Flies.
Gentlemen. We saw you in the wagon train crossing the river at Cumberland Falls.
Come.
And at the party, you were upstairs.
You have great powers of observation.
Yes, my people, if we are even a people anymore. We've fought hard. We've made peace treaties.
And those treaties. How do you smoke your water hash? I take a dab of it at like 450 degrees. If you want to, you can put on a bowl if you want. It just got to burn a little bit higher. Attempt.
Contravening the peace treaty signed.
Might want to use like a small torch or something.
Lead to war.
No, my son, we're not. We cannot.
Best
fight
game
war.
Story wise to ever exist.
We have got stronger, and we have Maybe. Become far weaker, Mr. Morgan.
Well, it's a bad business.
It's to do with oil. I know it is. But I need the proof.
I
believe there were some prospectors who were on their land a few months ago who have filed reports with Leviticus Cornwall and the state government claiming huge reserves of oil under their land.
So, you want me to try and steal it?
Yeah.
Obviously, they can't. And even more obviously, I would be useless.
Let's do it. Say no more. Meet Eagle Flies near Cornwall. Oh shit, am I supposed to take this bad boy? What?
Hey
Oh shit, I just stole it. Go. Oh my god, they're shooting at me. What the fuck? Fuck out the way, man. Bruh. I thought this was part of the mission. I thought I was supposed to get in this bitch. Oh my. Oh shit. I'm stuck. My fucking game crashed? What? That's crazy. Damn, no way. Damn, bro. That's some bullshit right there. It just paused and I was like, wait. The game just didn't want me to get chased by the cops, I guess. That's fucked up. Among Us? You guys remember that game? Too much horsepower? Literally, one horsepower. Imagine having 500 of those horses. That's crazy. I never even thought about that. One horsepower is what these wagons have. Damn. I love you, 30,000. Thanks for the Twitch Prime, man. Appreciate you. Come on. Skip all this bullshit. I don't need all this. Definitely Blinker time now. You might be onto something right there. I like you, brother. I like you. Cheers for that one. Hopefully my game saved. I don't know, Yoda. I was actually just talking shit. I would think so, actually. That'd be cool. Is horsepower truly the power of one horse? It seems like it. A single horse can run up to 15 horsepower. Jeez. So it's pretty much, you know, I can run up to. That's, I don't know what it normally does, though. Probably like 5. Average of 5, I bet. Hey, it did save right after the mission. Let's go. That's sick. It just didn't save us getting to the, what's it called? The cutscene. Have you watched Multiverse of Madness? I don't think so. Oh, these are the cops. They're gonna see me. Oh, wait, I have my mask on. Let's go. Fuck the feds. There's a show going on in here, it looks like. What? You can walk in? Bro, this is what I'm saying. This game is so lit. GTA 6 better be like that. Fuck, what? Tell me to take my mask off? What is this, bro? It's 2022, man. You can't be saying that shit. Aim weapon?
Straight through those double doors.
Thanks. Damn, it's fucking locked. Most have horses average 10. Wow. What does that say? Interact with something. Surge drawer. What they got in here? Just loot them real quick. Concessions. Yeah, they're selling liquor and shit. What are these? Oh.
Thank you. Yes, Aldridge T. Abington. Few men have had a career more crowded with incident and various intercourse with the world than I. During extensive travel through this and foreign lands, I have procured a show so fantastical there exists nothing like it anywhere.
So, baby,
to bring this entertainment to even the poorest dreamer of dreams.
I have shoot him? Bro, we gotta put this guy on a fucking
and the show held
list.
About a prophet. To me, it's true. For it is blessing
it's
enough to bring
nonsense.
These gifted artists to you. I discovered this next act
in a tiny village in Italy.
Stage.
Truly, the most.
I gotta get closer.
Places in the world. He was just a 10-year-old boy. I raised him. I bathed him. I shaved him from head to toe.
Huckster.
He is truly a wonder to behold. Presenting Benjamin Lazarus.
What? What if I just hop up there? Ooh.
Dark arts and mystical prowess, my dear ladies and gentlemen. Now, it's unfortunate.
Just boo her or something?
In this mortal coil, we are all born to suffer from all maladies in daily life. Who here has not had a friend or loved one near death's door? From coal gas fumes, typhoid fever, diphtheria, or the bite. Rabid animal. The greatest wealth is your health.
Keep antagonizing him.
The gold in the world cannot purchase it, and yet it is the most delicate and tenuous of all life's gifts. And nothing knocks down death's door faster than this. A man cannot outrun a bullet.
Oh.
Many fools have tried and failed in this endeavor, including the tonic salesman I caught petting my wife. I joke. I assure you, he has met his maker and they are playing gin rummy among the molten lava.
Okay. I wonder if I can get back there somehow.
I have traveled all around the world, delighting young and old with all manner of feats of amazement, but none are as dangerous as what I am prepared to attempt tonight. I will hand this Didi Packenbush revolver over to my assistant and stand at considerable distance across the stage. She will point the revolver at my head and pull the trigger.
What?
Using lightning quick reflexes taught to me by a tiny man I met in the distant Orient, I will catch the bullet.
What?
In my teeth.
What?
Yes, my teeth. To prove that these are indeed live rounds, if my sharpshooting assistant would be so kind as to shoot this bottle of lalicola off my head.
This is insane.
Said, this is insane.
Careful. I could do without a bullet in the brain right now.
Okay. Oh my
god. Woo.
That is always scares me. Observe. The great Benjamin Lazarus will do what no man has ever done.
You know what? Let me take my seat.
As if it were nothing.
What is he doing?
Christ.
Can't even pull any of my weapons out.
Let's do that again.
Oh, I can't even get up there.
You're pulling my leg. This is a bunch of dang balderdash.
Ah. A skeptic. Balderdash. Hmm? I'm Benjamin Lazarus. I assure you, I am not participating in some hoax or carnival ruse. These bullets are 100% real. In fact, I challenge any member.
Shave over is the world true.
With their own firearm.
Oh.
I will yet again display my uncanny skill to catch a bullet in my teeth. Is no one man enough?
All right, let's go.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I will prove to you I am the greatest entertainer to ever live and the only man who laughs at death.
Woo-hoo!
Now, ready? Take aim.
Wow.
And fire.
Oh. Warp. It was a shotgun.
It's just an illusion, after all.
Wow. Cheer him on, cheer him on. Woohoo. Wow.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
Truly a feat of incredibility. I told you that boy.
Oh, that's insane. Can I not jump? All right. Fuck this show. I'm leaving. It fuck you guys.
Me. Now, I discovered this next remarkable woman. Lost. Jungle, deep, Colombia, where they do not wear clothes.
What?
She breathes fire. Yes.
Where they don't wear clothes.
And for those with the universal and not unworthy curiosity, yes, I can attest, she does emit fire from almost every orifice in her body. Presenting Antoinette San Servino.
Air it out, dude. I can't, but I was trying to. Oh. I don't know what button it is. It keeps doing that. It's the left bumper, but it doesn't do anything. It doesn't let me take it out. It doesn't let me fucking kill these guys. Bop, 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 bop. Bruh. Shout it to her face.
Nobody cares. Oh, that ain't real fire.
Oh, look, there's someone up here. Hey, this is a bunch of baloney, huh, brother? Oh, there's only one entrance, huh? It's crazy. We gotta run out of here. Look at him. Look at him speed walking. Speed walk faster, bro. Come on. Fuck this show. That was crazy. I feel like I just really left the show right there. Alright. Oh my god, a helicopter. Fuck you. Damn, that shit's right over my fucking crib. Just gambling? Like gamble somebody real quick.
I saw your face. No need for excuse mask.
Me. Hang on, we gotta go do a mission, man. Let's do a mission real quick. What's the closest mission? Josiah. Let's go. Yeah, this game's dialogue and everything is... Oh my!
I won't stand for this.
Bro. How do I, Let me do a little... Oh, don't quit to the desktop. Oh, shit. Don't. Man, that's so whack. Damn, I just wanted to shoot my way out of there. That's so lame. Damn, I didn't know I was going to do all that. That's so fucking whack. You can't just quit to the main menu. Damn, I hate when that shit happens, bro. Getting the fucking cops on you in this game is a fucking whack. Fuck it. Call Lester? I know. And call it, and what are those? You can just run away and shit. But this one, it's whack as fuck. I don't know why I did that, honestly. Fuck it, though. A quick Lester action. Damn, I should have just shot my way out of there, huh? That's what I'm always inclined to do. I wish it was like Fallout where there was just like a quick little, you just quick little quick save real quick. That's my favorite thing about Fallout, man. Fuck, there needs to be a new Fallout. As soon as there's a new Fallout and a new it's gonna be different. Life is gonna be different. New Fallout and new, shit, I'm tweaking. I don't know. I honestly have no idea. So stoned. Too stoned to even think right now. My bad, fellas. You know how it be. My homie Big Mike, man. Shout out Big Mike. What a motherfucking legend. Truly. Hey, the music's going on and everything. What a beautiful day. Who's playing that shit? People are saying that there have been more vampire sightings. Keep playing it, pussy. That's what I heard. Rob him?
You better shut up with that.
I have not picking on folk.
All fucked up.
Sheesh. I'm glad that's over.
How do I jump over this shit? Ugh. Just make them rob him real quick. That'd be crazy.
Excuse you.
There's my whip. Let's go. Oh, damn, I can't believe I accidentally shot. That's like some shit that would happen to me. Excuse me, everybody. Can't be on that. What's up, everybody? What you smoking on? Ooh, reefer?
Look where you're going.
Hi, folks.
Hello.
He's definitely high.
I'm sorry.
So rude. What's the matter with you? He's got something wrong in the head, I reckon. What an
unfortunate diversion. Unable due to your recent... Disturbing the peace? Fuck out
of
here. Oh my god, she's getting the police. I'm getting out of here. They're really on the lookout for me already, huh? Oh my lordy. Oh my lordy. I'm really wanted like that. Do I just have to pay off my debts? 1500 is a lot of money in this game, I feel like. What do I do? Oh shit, there's helicopters over there. I guess I can't even do any missions type shit. Do the mission with the Indians is a good one. Getting cops in that town sucks ass, that's what I'm saying. I feel like getting cops in any town just sucks. Wanted slowly going away. Please hit me fast. Yeah, the police system in this game is pretty fucking crazy. It's like better than real life. I don't know if there's any police that are that good. Oh, what? Did someone see me? Why did my shit... Man, that's so lame. I guess I hop back in the area and I'm stuck. That's amazing. Yo, jump. Oh my god. Bruh. Fuck off. Run. Oh. How do I pet it?
You okay, boy?
Hey. His dog's hungry. Study him. It's a mutt. You're a good boy. So, oh, someone redeemed a little ASMR hit, huh? Man, I got you. We gotta go in this bar. Damn!
Hey, buy me a drink, mon ami, huh?
Fuck you.
Sure, what you want?
Brandy!
Two brandies, bud.
Two brandies.
$2 a glass.
Oh, better be good then.
It's the best.
$2 a glass? I feel like that's even... So I can get a brandy for $2. Nah, cap. If I'm like a random place.
It's quite a country you're building here, eh?
Well, me personally?
I don't know. What do you do?
Mostly, I just...
I've been to a bar where it's like $2 shots.
How very American of you. I love it.
What do you do?
Oh, mostly I... I pose, I show off, I complain.
Oh, how very French.
I know. I am ridiculous. I have been all over the world. I have seen the sights, and I have discovered the one eternal truth that I am a pies, how do you say?
Or ass.
Asshole?
That too. That too.
Well, at least you have some self-knowledge. Where were you on your journey?
All the civilized world. Painting my little pictures, meeting the locals, you know.
You a painter?
No, I'm a whole ass. I thought we had covered this.
Yeah, but you paint.
Not according to salons at Paris. No, okay, according to them, I cannot draw, I cannot paint, and I should go away.
Kento's always so tweaking, man, I'll tell you what. Kento's always tweaking off some other
shit. Smelly, filthy place with old buildings and ghosts and shit and French people. I have that
French idea. People.
I guess so.
You know,
Arthur.
Charles.
$2 back then is like 50 Arthur, bucks? That's what I'm saying.
Don't believe in art. It's lies. Believe in women.
Spent $8 in that shit? God damn. $8 for some knowledge. I'll take that. A little side mission over there. A little side mission behind me. I like the stranger side missions. They're kind of cool. It's like lore. 50, 70 bucks for a brandy. Fuck that. Sheesh.
You, kind sir. Will you help the poor?
I ain't so kind.
Yes, you are, sir. You have it in you, I can tell.
I'm a nasty bit of work, father.
Wrong on two counts, sir. I'm a humble brother, a penitent monk, not a priest, and you're a magnificent bit of work. You may have made some poor choices, but which of us hasn't?
Go pay off your debt. $1,500 though. Is that the little? Damn, that's so much. That's the only way I can do missions and shit.
For me and for him.
We shall see.
Nah, fuck you.
I'm afraid I can't save the poor.
Fair enough.
You see, I've been poor. Charity never did anyone any good.
I'm sure. What do I know? I'm just a fool making foolish choices myself.
How you getting on, anyhow?
I do have it. Apathetic lot. But man, that shit's expensive. I'm even cheap in game. Oh, look at this place. Investigate the shop. Look at this little market. We even got some leathers. Oh, I got shit to sell. Well, I got hella shit to sell. I don't think I really need any of these, right? I can eat the meat, though. Meat. I don't think I need feathers. Can be sold. Can be used for crafting or sold. So, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Anything crafting, I'm not going to do. Hey, Kento. Gator eggs.
Okay.
Reduces animal detection. Good in cooking. Ox horn can be sold. Cooking can be sold. Alligator tooth. Can be sold. Can be sold. Cool. I don't even know what I can buy from this guy. What do you got, bro?
Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
Oh, this. Damn, some of these are pimp. Whoa. Oh, I knew I had to, like, have it. Yeah, you gotta have, like, have all this shit. That's crazy. Damn, I gotta have... Oh, I had all these feathers, but I fucking sold them. Well, fuck you, buddy. Reinforced equipment. Ooh, reinforced bandoliers. Increase ammo capacity. I'll take that. Reinforced holsters. Reduce the amount of maintenance. Fuck yeah. Reducing increase ammo capacity for revolvers. I'm going hard with it. I'm buying it all. No trouble. Give it all to me. Yo, what's good, bro? I'm on the same brainwave as homie over here. Reinforced handoff require offhand holsters. Oh, these are just like way better. I think I just bought the same thing like over and over. But I don't know. I got a bandolier on though. You know what I'm doing. What's up, buddy? Nice cigarette. Rob him real quick. Shit, that pussy. I don't even know what he said.
Oh, hello there.
What's up, baby? I'm in this bitch. Search for clues of the weapon's whereabouts.
Looking for anything in particular?
Searching for clues, huh? Search through all his shit real quick.
Well, some quality pieces in at the moment.
Shut the fuck up. Where are you hiding them?
Got a few paintings over there. Something for the wife, maybe? You just let me know if I can help at all.
Okay, baby.
Oh, nothing much back there. I'm afraid just a few old books.
No way.
Something don't seem right.
Sir, what are you doing back there?
What's back here? Looks like this pulls out or something.
Pulls out? No, it's just an old bookcase. Seen better day.
How about you open that door?
Door? What door?
The hidden door. Or I'll open the hidden door in your chest.
They made me do it. I was always good to them, but they forced me to do it, sir. I swear.
Open the door, now!
Oh, okay. Just pull the big red book on the bookshelf. It's called The Scourge of Crossbreeding by Harold McDougall.
Big red book. Pull out the blick. You see me with the cowboy trip, man. It's looking good.
Hello? Shh, cállate. ¿Quién es? Hello? Por favor, ayúdanos.
What the fuck?
Por favor.
Now don't worry. I'm on your side.
How's the hacky?
Oh! I did not mean to do that, bro. Holy shit. What the fuck? Oh, you're welcome.
Don't worry. You're gonna be all right now.
Oh. Oh. Can't even get kinky with these guys. You're not gonna make it. Wait, it says free, like he's not freed yet. I think I accidentally, like I broke the game or something. That was my bad. I didn't mean for that to happen. Fuck it though. Oh, the shopkeeper left.
Come on. You'll be safe soon.
Yeah, buddy. Kento. Why are you making funny noises, bro? Kento, come here. There's gotta be something in this chest, right? Damn, really? Bruh. Crazy stuff. They follow you? Oh, what's up, guys? Come here, come here. I don't know where I'm supposed to bring him.
Not much farther. Poor bastards.
Oh, to that guy, I guess. Excuse me, everybody.
Brother.
Brother Dorkin's friend.
Arthur. Arthur Morgan. Come on. You were right. I found these two imprisoned in that shop.
Oh, my. That's... Well... They are blessed to have met you, Arthur.
Trust me, that they're very unusual. I don't think they speak much English.
My brothers, come. Let's go get something to eat. Manger. Comida, please.
Hey, you forgot this?
Oh, yes. Thank you. I, here. Payment. For your services. I could not have freed these men myself.
It's like 50 cents. Give to the poor, take payment? Don't give me that shit.
Very kind.
You will, sir. Come see me again sometime.
Okay, baby.
Look at the old church on Gasper Street in St. Francis.
Let's do it. What's up? Let me hop on this bitch. Oh. Wait, let me on. What the?
Move.
My horse is following me.
Disembark here for the market, folks.
Go faster. Oh, crazy.
Yeah, mister.
My horse is way faster than this bullshit. Do I got my mask on still? Hey.
What is the point of this?
What the fuck? Bro, I'm hearing some crazy noise. Let me see. Sounds like someone's revving a car engine. It sounds like a drill or something. Let me see my cameras real quick. Make sure no one's going crazy. Or it sounds like a leaf blower. But why would someone be blowing their fucking like leaf blower shit right now? It's 10:30. The cameras are vibed out. Okay, it's cool. So we can't do the big T mission, so we gotta do... We can't do that, apparently, because of my wanted status. That's the only fucking mission in here, though. So I guess I just gotta pay off my debt or whatever, but it's 1,500. Bounty poster to begin hunting an outlaw. Oh, we might need to do that. Saloon, barber, photo studio. I wonder if I just spend a night in jail, what happens? I forgot. We'll be okay. Oops. Excuse me, everyone. Nighttime in the city's lit. I don't know if this is supposed to be New Orleans or something. I thought it was. Get that guy. Oh. Oh. You spit on him?
You get when you cross me. Now stay there.
Hog time. Oh shit, the feds are coming. Oh, chew. Oh my. They killed my horse. Nah, not yet, not yet. Yeah, that's what I was making sure of, Joe Mama. But I guess they're doing it to someone else. Bounty still 1500. Oh, oh, oh! There's no way he just killed my horse, bruh. No! Damn, they got me and my horse. That's super fucked up. Damn. I made a valiant effort, though. Damn. That shit was like a movie, huh? What? I just fucking died. Minus $150 and I still have a bounty? Wait, do I still have a bounty, though? I died. They got me. You know what I mean? They got me. That was way cheaper than the $1,500 bounty. And I still got a horse. You still have my guns? Oh my god. All of my long guns are gone. Villain origin story? Just pay it? Nah, fuck it, we're good. I think we're chilling now. Let's go do this mission. It might be nighttime though. Sometimes it's like, oh, it's nighttime. You can't do the mission, bro. Come on. Look at me go. Oh, wait, this isn't even my horse. It looks like my horse is over here. This is just a random horse that they gave me. Oh, damn, where am I going? Arthur's saddle. Give me that shit. Your saddle still got your guns? Damn, good looks. Hey, I'll see you later, Callie. Caleb, appreciate you being here, man. How do you get your bounty reward? I guess you just gotta fucking pay it. Or, yeah, you just gotta literally pay it. You're my new horse now, buddy. Caught by police, he came to jail. Go to jail to get rid of the bounty. Fuck it. I think the bounty's okay now. Go to trolley. We'll be okay. I'm pretty sure you can tame a wild horse. I'm like 100% sure. I need to set a waypoint. I'm just going in circles. Oh, it's like in here.
Do you need something from me?
What did you say to me?
Mister?
Hey, mister.
Hello, mister.
Hello?
Just shut up. You don't know me. Laissez-moi tranquille.
Hey, let's all just take a deep breath, huh?
What'd you say to me, bro?
Just because you I don't want to do it, mean I won't.
Oh. Oh.
What's your problem?
Let's see about it.
Yeah. That's what I fucking thought. That's what I thought. Give me my fucking hat back. Some bullshit. Fuck that guy. Crazy times. He did give me a slick three-piece combo really quickly. Already burnt cigarette.
It's crazy.
Oh, daytime. Just chain smoke until the morning.
Oh, there you are, my dear boy.
Yes, here I am.
What the?
Well, we're going to need to get you smartened up a bit.
I'm looking good.
Well, you can't play at the tables on a Lanahassee riverboat looking like this.
Yeah?
Not if you want to fit in so well that no one will realize you're there to rob the place. Now, come on.
Are we still doing that?
Of course. We're going to fix you up so fine, no one will notice a thing.
Hell yeah.
Hello, can I help you?
Buy the fine three-piece town suit from the tailor.
He has need of a new suit. We are playing on the riverboat this evening. Make this gentleman look like the Duke he really is.
Look at that.
It was the English's fault his grandfather had to emigrate. A bitter.
Zero sense. People.
You can see the aristocrat.
I'll take it. Wow, look at me. God damn.
From all the inbreeding.
Sheesh. The barber getting cleaned up.
Herr Strauss has scoped the whole thing out. It's quite ingenious, actually.
What is?
The action he has planned. Indeed, it's not much of an action at all. You play cards and win. And you're going to bet very big and flamboyantly while you win.
Ooh.
And everyone's going to think you're some new money from the oil fields come to lay it on thick and drunk. All the while, Herr Strauss will be signaling you in your line of sight. When you bust the place, they'll take you upstairs to pay you off. And that is when Javier comes in, and you take whatever you want.
Drip
it down. You think they might see an armed Mexican coming into the safe?
Look at me.
Sure, they might.
Look at me. Damn near rain. Thanks for coming to Tier 1.
The suspense is killing me.
Love you.
Don't be so jaded. We both know this is just the kind of innocent fun you thrive on.
Damn me.
Well, after the past couple of months, armed robbery don't seem such an innocent pastime.
No, but we, you, all of us, will be done here soon.
I hope so.
Come on. And walk at the same time.
Chill, man. Texting.
My good man, could you smarten up my dear hick friend here?
Hick friend.
This unlikely fellow has made himself a fortune in the oil fields.
Give me something good. Styles?
Of manners or gentlemanly deportment.
Well, very good, sir.
No, it's not good. Not good at all. Not if they're going to let him play big at the tables.
Fahid? Sheesh!
Favorite party league.
Like a hey. Prince, sir.
I heard that Madame Leclerc's father was a wealthy man.
Well, I'll be.
Swept back fade. Why is he why is he going crazy right now? Just trim my hair up a little bit. Look at me going crazy. Wow, get that mid fade. Yeah, go ahead and give me that $1 haircut. Thanks, buddy. Unless I can style it differently. Oh, nah, it looks like trash. I'm fucking with the fade. I'm fucking with the fade. Facial hair. Hang on. Full styles. Oh, shit. Whoa. Oh, shit. It looks like Abe Lincoln. This one's pretty goated. Oh, that one's smart. I like that one. This one's pretty clean. Looks like we just shaved our... Oh, shit. We're looking solid, boys. We're looking solid.
Would you get all the town's women, my good man?
That's what I'm saying, bro. Check me out. Check me out. I'm looking nuts. Wow, look at this transportation. You gotta be fucking joking me.
Cheers.
Smoke? Take some big blinkers right now? I'm always down, man. Let's get it going.
Look at you. From Toad to Prince.
This one's not really this is a bit Toad much, to Prince.
Coach, we can't winnie up there on a horse. This is like a bunch of countrified yokels. You're a brash oil man. Money to buy. Which reminds me.
I gotta work later? Shit. No worries.
Get your chest out. Get outside yourself.
Yeah, alright, alright. St. Hamlin. So, who's a mark?
You're right by the way. Damn. This shit's smoking now.
Yes, don't worry. George and I go way back. It's a man called Desmond Blythe. A fortune and hosiery of all things. Like to play fast and always keep some extra collateral in the safe upstairs.
So, if Strauss is sitting behind him, how does he know what cards I got?
He won't. But the dealer has recently become a very good friend of mine.
Another
I just
one.
Take some good hits, man. Take some good hits.
Arthur, we're all the authors.
What's Goody Jackson? Just playing some good right there. Sure
what could possibly go wrong?
Indeed.
He's got some white gloves on. I need some gloves on me.
Don't worry. That has all been arranged. Huh. Your chips will be waiting for you. Ah, there she is. Come on.
Damn, it's like a cruise ship. That's awesome.
Leave any weaponry here. They'll search us when we get on. George, we'll collect these from you later.
What a bunch of bullshit.
Thank you, George.
Good luck, sir.
Now remember what I
said. Give me my shit back. No!
Yes, yes, believe me, I heard every word.
Watch Strauss. Can make Grand Theft Horse. That's pretty funny.
And this should be a very lucky night.
Watch Strauss listen to the dealer. Lucky night. Bet. I feel like I dyed my hair too. It's looking like a different color.
Gentlemen, how wonderful to see you. Arthur, you remember this pair of boys we met in New York?
New York? What?
Come on. Champagne is on dear old Arthur. He's rich as can be and feeling luckier than a turkey that survived Thanksgiving.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hello, dear boy. Come on, come on. Let's head aboard. Drinks on Arthur.
Hey, Kento, he's not here right now. I would, though. I definitely would.
I'm afraid we require all patrons to hand over their guns.
Oh,
good time.
Okay.
The tables await.
I'll go find myself a change of clothes.
Damn, the OG yachts are like the OG. What's it called?
Unsure.
Robbing a heavily armed riverboat without a gun.
Oh, man. Cruise. It's a fucking cruise.
Virtually idiots. This is simple stuff. Now have a good time, but don't lose too much money or your wife is going to kill me.
Whatever you say.
Now where can I get...
Trash knows the hands that will be dealt. Follow the instructions while playing poker. Damn, am I going to learn how to play poker right now?
We have a chair here with your name on it, sir.
Say it ain't so, my man.
Good evening, gentlemen. Arthur Callahan. Sorry, I'm late. I had some... unfinished business at the bar.
Desmond Blythe. Evening. Not to worry. Welcome to the game, Mr. Callahan. Okay, gentlemen, let's play.
I hope you're a player. Been too many cowards at these tables recently. Nothing less dignified than a man afraid to lose a little money.
Look at this. Chips already stacked up waiting for me.
I like this joint already.
We aim to please, sir.
Strauss is signaling the fold.
How are we all fair?
Some better than others.
If we all fared the same in life now, where would the fun be?
What a shame.
Wait, not Desmond Blythe, the hosiery king.
They're playing with some money right now, huh?
Not my preferred title, but yes, you should have.
7-10 queen. Oh, he was right. He just knows there ain't shit.
To hell with it. Here we go then.
Well, hello, my ladies.
Mr. Blythe wins with 3 queens.
Goodbye, gentlemen. I guess it's just you and me now, friend.
Yes, it is.
Time to see if you're really the man you seem to think you are.
Likewise, Mr. Blythe.
So, what business are you in, Mr. Callahan?
I'm an oil man, for my sins.
Funny, I haven't heard of you.
Oh, you will.
What do I got?
You know,
ooh.
I just look better in a suit.
What is he telling me to do? Signaling to keep betting?
Of course. You have a future on the stage.
You sound just like I'm out.
Let me raise it by $30, $50.
Yeah, I'm going to raise.
Call.
Sheesh. See, this is the part of poker that I don't get. Fuck, what are you telling me to do? See, I know 2 queens is good, but like... Oh, shit. Tell me something, Arthur. Or Strauss. Please. You have a pair of queens?
Your action, Mr. Callahan.
Call.
Let me put a quick 150 in there.
Pair of cowgirls.
Let's go! Oh! Okay, cool. I was going to say. Scary stuff. I should have bet more. I should have went all in.
Shit. I guess my luck held.
Pair of jacks, huh? He went all in on a pair of jacks?
Sheesh. You got something else to play with.
Meaning...
I heard there were some big boys on this boat. Maybe that's not you. No offense.
Sit your hillbilly ass down.
Why?
I got a watch.
Look at you.
An expensive one. Real fine. Swiss. A Reutlinger, no less. It's in the safe upstairs. It's worth more than you.
Okay. I trust you.
Now play.
As you wish.
So, you must know Lucas Cornwall, big oil man like you.
Of course, we've crossed paths.
Let's get some nice dubs going. Kento! Okay, buddy. What do I got? Damn, pair of kings, this shit's rigged.
I am 100% all in, Mr. Callahan.
Don't worry, sir. Everyone is the author of his own good fortune.
I might just have to all in this bitch. Strauss is signaling to go all in.
Well, nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Rigged.
Pair of kings.
Very good, but not good enough.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. Yes!
Oh!
Little beauty.
Hard lines, Mr. Blythe. Mr. Callahan wins with an ace high diamond flush.
God damn you!
Ace high diamond flush.
Well played.
See, look, like, I would have thought he won for sure. I don't even understand poker.
Forgive my lack of discretion, but, where might I find this watch?
It's upstairs. Shall we go and have a look?
Why not?
No way.
Gentlemen,
please, cash these out for me.
I started last week.
Good. Sure. Perhaps you could escort us up to the office.
Yes, of course, sir.
Tempio Debit.
Me,
like that good 520, 540. People like 480 though. People like low, you know? Depends on what you're dabbing.
So far,
I cannot believe someone gave a greaser a job.
We live in strange times.
I love how the GTA games, or like Rockstar games, you go up every step. I feel like it's one of the only games where you like, your characters go up every step. It's crazy.
Very good.
Next, we'll be hiring Negroes.
Yeah, I know.
Sheesh.
I think you're going to like
this. Look at that, he's skipping steps.
I saw it earlier, and it really is a handsome piece.
Okay, it's something you can't tell. I feel it in my bones. What? Kendo's right here.
Well, here we are.
Okay. Looks like the Rainbow Six map. A little siege map.
Of course, take your time.
Give me the watch. Oh! How?
Come on, what are you doing?
I don't know how.
I guess you were right. Only an idiot would give a greaser a gun.
Oh shit, get shit on. What the fuck just happened? Damn.
Oh, shit. Let's hope no one heard that. Quick, clear the safe. Let's get out of here. Can't believe that shit. Asshole had another gun.
The view in here is looking pretty good.
How much is there?
Must be a few thousand plus the watch.
Jeez.
Now let's get out of here. Come on. Let's go meet the others.
Sure.
I gotta loot him. And I gotta get that gun. It doesn't let me. Unbelievable. Doesn't even let me loot him. Let's go. Javier, you're a sick fuck.
I reckon we've only got a few minutes to get out of here.
If we're lucky.
Was that a gunshot?
It sounded like one. Come on.
Oh, shit.
And how exactly are we getting out of here?
I ain't too sure. This is what tends to happen when you leave Trelawney in charge of planning. Oh, garnish no meat. Probably involve us dressing up as dancing girls.
Scared.
Cannon off the side.
Good little shot,
by the way.
Thanks. I'd give anyone a job these days. Anyway, we shouldn't give ourselves away till we know we need to. Maybe we could still blend into the crowd when it all goes crazy.
Which it surely will. To the bar, senor!
Give me a little blackjack table.
It's wonderful. Ah, look, there's your friend.
Is not a no-good cheat, and I beg you to take back the insinuation.
There he is.
Now, don't be a sore loser, friend.
There's something I don't like about the pair of you.
There's plenty I don't like about you, but I have good manners to keep my mouth shut.
There he is. Shoot that man.
What?
Come on, Arthur.
Shit on. Did I fail the mission? Oh, what the fuck? I thought I shot like a friendly or something. Oh my.
What are we supposed to do now, huh?
Yo, I'm getting these fucking dome shots.
Let's move up,
Oh, I forgot that was how you did that. Damn, I'm getting these domers. Oh shit. Bruh. I didn't know you died that easily, honestly. Damn. I thought you were like kind of invincible in this game, low key. I guess not. I guess you're actually taking shots and shit.
How do you suggest?
I don't know. This ain't my show. Silly me. I clean forgot to bring my gondola.
Come on. I'm supposed to eat like shit, right? Oh, I don't have any fucking anything.
What are you doing back there?
Oh, what the fuck am I getting shot at by? What the? Is he? Oh, chill. Oh, I'm gonna die again. Oh my god. They just hit me like 3 fucking million times. What the fuck? Oh shit, they're lighting me up. Bruh. I don't know where my boys went. Oh. Get shit on. I don't miss. That's what I'm saying. There's no way I died. Then I just got away from him, huh? I guess I should have. The gang was abandoned. Chill. I don't even know where they fucking went, bro.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh wait. Oh, they went down the bottom.
Silly me, huh?
Well, I did not see this.
Damn it. We gotta go. Come on.
Oopsies. Oh shit. Fuck it. Where am I going? Damn! It's kind of a crazy swim. Let's go! We made it. Oh, I guess this is not bad
as that's one way of putting it.
So, how much did we get?
A few thousand, I think. Pretty good.
Hey.
Yes, indeed.
And this watch. Apparently it's worth a bunch. Swiss, a Reutlinger or something.
Nice watch. Yes, it's a Reutlinger, all right.
We'll give it back then. All right, come on, let's get out of here.
Reutlinger. I don't remember this campaign at all. That's what I'm saying, right? All these missions and shit. I didn't even like actually finish this game. Hey, we're back in it. $6,000, $3,000. Your share is $750. Shit. That was only half my bounty. I guess that's all the missions over here, huh? Oh, there's a little mission right here. Brother Dawkins. Brother Dorkins needs to speak to you. Oh, that's the brother that we did that. Did the new Ubuntu ever drop? Yeah, it did. It was super lit. Alright, my Instagram just got deleted, so we couldn't do the, what's it called? Can we fast travel over here? There's no fast travel, huh? Or is there? I don't think there's fast travel anywhere. Damn, this map is fucking huge. Eagle Flies is all the way up there. Oh shit, this map is way bigger than I thought. That's insane. A letter has arrived for you. Shit. The watch is worth $150. That's kind of sick. I think that might be the end of the stream tonight, boys. Quick little almost 3-hour stream, you know, 2.5. We did like 2 hours on YouTube too, so it was a good time. Appreciate you all for tuning in, man. Take a nice little bong rip to end off the stream. Y'all are the homies, especially if you tuned in till the end. 11 p.m. I thought it was a little earlier than that, honestly. It's real fucking late. Y'all are the homies, man. I don't know what I'm going to watch tonight. Someone mentioned Tokyo Drift earlier, and it's been on my mind all fucking night, man. Tokyo Drift might just be the move tonight. Tokyo. I wonder what Tokyo Drift is on, though. Is it on any streaming services? It's on HBO Max. That's lit. I was going to watch another movie on HBO Max, but I completely forgot which one it was. Fuck. Damn, this shit is on HBO Max, huh? All the Fast and Furious movies are on HBO Max. Why does HBO Max have hella movies? Rush Hour 3? That's lit. Transformers, the OG one. Shia? Yeah, I might just watch a funny-ass movie tonight or something. Let's see. Daredevil, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I think I'm gonna watch a little. Yeah, that's good stuff right there. I did not watch the X documentary. a lot of people saying that in the chat. Watch Initial D, it's so good. That was initially in a manga, right? Or am I tweaking? I have no idea. I heard Initial D is really good, though. I heard that shit is really solid. Excuse me. Let's get it, man. Let's get it. Have you seen Class Action Park? I have not. Cheers, everybody. Whew. Last bonger for the stream. Last bonger for the night, man. Wait. Wow. Super big. Y'all are the homies, man. I'll see you all real soon. Thank you all for chilling, smoking, being here with me. And you all have a fantastic rest of your night, all right? Stay chill. Horny, stay, you know, high. All that. I will see you boys soon. Peace. Let's go.
Having your company, yeah, I'm doing a lot, but I got all this money.
Yes, sir, man.
You some sweet, sweet just like that honey. When I get back, I need you.